I'm Major Emily Dietrich of the United States Air Force.
What are you up to today?
Filling about 1,000 prescriptions for the people of Huehue. It's definitely an experience that started out really tough, but once you figure out how to bloom where you're planted, which takes about 1 to 3 days, you don't mind it at all, and it actually becomes really fulfilling and a joyful event. I've really been integrated as part of the team here, and I'm going to miss them, and I hope to deploy with them again in the future.